very much for coming. That was a selection from the 50s, very popular tune with a lot of Latin bands at that time. It was called Dancero. I'd like to introduce the gentleman in the group, originally from Detroit, Michigan, and the bass, Mr. Al Obidinsky. From Los Angeles, Mr. Harold Mason on the drums. From the Bay Area, Señor Pete Escovedo. Also from the Bay Area, living in New York, Mr. Tom Harrell. Originally from Yugoslavia and also from the East Coast and now back in Bay Area, I'm Larry Vukovic. Thank you very much for coming. We'd like to continue with a beautiful selection from Mexico. This was a hit in 1955, written by Carlos Almaran, Historia de un Amor. I should mention, too, that some of the music we are playing is from a Concord Jazz release called Tres Palabras, which also features Tom Harrell, Pete Escovedo. Thank you very much. Historia de un amor. This time we like to slow things down and play a selection by great Hollywood composer Harry Warren. He wrote a lot of things for the movies. This is a beautiful tune from the 40s, not played too much today. This is Serenade in Blue.
Thank you.
Mr. Tom Harrell, Serenade in Blue. At this time, we'd like to feature Tom on a John Coltrane tune. This is Locomotion. Mr. Tom Harrell. This is a kind of Middle Eastern blues with an Afro feel. This is called Serbo Afro.